we're here at the Queensferry Sports Hub. We've got this new AstroTurf built for us last year, so this is where we train. We're holding our first and second rookie sessions here. We've got 4 weeks full of rookie training before the vets come back. We finished with a 4-6 record, which we weren't that happy with. It shows the aspirations of the team, and I think this year is all about us making the playoffs.
Historically, we've recruited well, but playing the Prem the last two seasons has shown us that you really need to carry a squad of 50 guys continually. So we're starting rookie days earlier, we're starting OTAs in January, and the team comes back full-time the first week in February after the Super Bowl. So we've put this out there on Facebook, we've had about 80 individual responses. Last week we had about 23 guys, we had 24 today. So we've got now 2 weeks left, the final week is in kit. We hope to get as many guys to multiple sessions, not just one, so we can then see them in kit when they're a bit safer, and then we'll move on to the OTAs in January. Go Wolves on three! One, two, three! Wolves!